Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Terraria. In this episode, first lag out, and second off, I'm gonna explore. Aww. Ow. Hey. Don't care, it's dead now. Aww. Did I say that I got this? Cause I did. And it's awesome. This new sword. Hey! No! Hey! 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 Hey, that's rude. The plan for today is get hellstone and get hellstone and good loot. I feel that's a pretty good plan. I love it. Hey. Come on in here, buddy. Let me stab you. Bud, come in. I just absolutely destroyed him. He had no chance. One more. Wait, did I? Yes. Armor knight. What? Not good. Well, not good enough. Ow. That is not cool. Fuck. Oh, this shit just don't give a fuck. Hey. I have plenty of healing potions. Like, seriously, I have plenty. Come on, you motherfucker. Kick your ass. Yeah, we got a good amount of hellstone. Well, yeah, an ant amount of hellstone right now. I'll fuck you up. Oh, 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 oh. That's why you don't go in lava. Fair enough. Generally not a good idea to go in lava. Like, ever. Unless you have, I think there's a potion that you can make. I actually need to make one. If I'm gonna get a lot of hellstone, I'm gonna need that potion. It allows you to go into lava and not be hurt by it. I forget what it's called exactly. I'll have to look it up then. Maybe I'll make it for next episode. I don't know. I'll do something. That allows you to see a little better. It is a little dark down here. Alright. Okay. Ooh. I do not want you to go over lava. Remember, kiddies, if you ever get this game, and a friend of yours has played this game before, do not believe them when they tell you that when a voodoo doll drops into lava, it's a good idea. It gives you good luck. Or like, it gives you lots of money. I guess, in a sense, it'll give you money. But don't believe them. Do I even have? That's invisibility. Don't have a button. Guide the dog. I still gotta go back to the jungle and just like farm it. Like everything it has. Well, for at least most of what it has. Ow. I don't. Why do I not have that on? Ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Okay. Bad idea. Kill me. I like these deaths. I gotta get more. Where to put there it? That'll help. Actually, not that much time. Alright, I'm just gonna go get some pumpkins. Yay, so how's your day been? Hope it's been good. If it was good, then yay. If it was bad, then well, hope you feel better. Oh, that was not a bunny. I love Halloween. Do we even have any? That's what it is, obsidian skin. Alright. Have to. For 4 minutes. So you can imagine that if you know what you're doing, you can get a decent amount of hellstone. Is that fully grown? That's fully grown. Maybe not. I think that's fully grown. I don't know what's fully grown. Is it? Well, I have some now. Okay. Ooh, pumpkins. I like that pumpkins grow fast. Just destroy things. Seriously. Like, does anything stand a chance? I don't think so. Ah, yeah. Right there. There's the arm. Alright, well, guess I should probably sign off. Jesus, I'm lagging quite a bit right now. Well, anyways, let me see if I can make anything. I want it. It's mine now. It's just mine. That gives me 6 defense. That'll give me. I like it. I like it a lot. Well, anyways, I will see you. Well, I guess I should just go for it. There it is. This does. I get a little imp buddy. I can just like right click to make him go away. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next episode. See you then.